Series of Poker Bracelet winner. Let's give John in the one seed a round of applause. John's got 1,003,000 in chips. In the two seed, we have Cord Garcia with 2,940,000 chips from Katy, Texas. Cord is a World Series Poker Bracelet winner. He won the Colossus event last year. Let's give Cord the two seed a round of applause. And in the 3C, we have Gary Gurman with 1,918,000 in chips from Gillette, Wyoming. This is Gary's fifth HPT final table. Second place is his best. Let's give Gary a round of applause in the 3C. And in the 4C, we have Draz Illich with 1,680,000 chips from Lincoln, Nebraska. This is Draz's first HPT final table. Let's give Draz a round of applause in the 4C. And in the 5C, we have Garrett Kreitz with 1,618,000 chips from Froesia, Colorado. Let's give Garrett a round of applause in the 5C. This is Garrett's first HPT final table. And in the 6C, we have Brian Johnson with 426,000 chips from Edward, Colorado. This is Brian's first final table. Let's give Brian a round of applause in the 6C. And in the 7C, we have J.R. Scott with 1,595,000 chips from Dolores, Colorado. J.R. actually got fifth place in July here. Let's give J.R. a round of applause in the 7C. And in the 8C, we have Ryan Greger with 2,371,000 chips from Kansas City, Missouri. This is Ryan's third HPT final table. Ryan actually got first place in Kansas City this year and second in Vicksburg. Ryan's currently our points leader. Let's give Ryan a round of applause in the 8C. And last but not least, we have Josh Turner in the 9C with 1,131,000 chips from St. Louis, Missouri. This is Josh's third HPT final table. Josh also has 5 World Series Poker Circuit rings. Let's give Josh a round of applause in the 9C.
That's why I didn't do my
Showtime.
You can wash up,
you're
ready to go.
Go
ahead.
You guys good?
Good luck, everyone. Hello, everyone. We're here at the Golden Gates Casino in Black Hawk, Colorado. We started with 488 players. We're down to our final 9 players. Let's get the cards in the air.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck, everybody.
As well.
All right, one more time. Let's give our final tables a round of applause here. Final 9 players. Ninth place today is going to receive $14,347. First place today, $164,988. We have 36 minutes left at this level. We're at a 3,000 ante. 12,000, 24,000 on the lines. All right, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds, Gary's. Or Draws is going to be first to act in the 4 seats. Draws folds, Garrett folds. Actually, not Brian, he folds as well. Over to JR in the 7 seats. 24,000 is our big blind. JR folds. Action's on Ryan now in the 8 seats. Ryan's going to raise to 80,000. 80,000 is the raise by Ryan. Action's on Josh now in the 9 seat. 80,000 is our current bet. Josh folds. Over to John in the 1 seat. John folds as well. Over to Cord now in the 2 seat. 80,000 is the current bet. Cord folds. Over to Gary in the 3 seat. He folds as well. And Ryan is going to win our first spot. Shows Ace of Diamonds, King of Hearts. Let's give Ryan a round of applause. First hand, nice job, Ryan.
How it goes.
I can't believe he played it like that.
I heard that too.
I can't believe he played it like that, honestly.
Raising with ace king.
Yeah.
Just call. See a flop.
Yeah, just call.
See a flop.
Oh, wow. That's
kind
of
call.
See a flop. I don't know. We're playing for a lot of money. I want to wait for something better than ace king.
It's not even made. You got to get there.
And just over 34 minutes left this level. Still 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds.
And you might not even hit an ace or a king.
Here it's going to be first act here in the five seats. Here it folds. Action's up. Brian, he's going to raise to 80,000. 80,000 is the raise by Brian. JR folds over to Ryan now. 80,000 is the current bet.
I raise.
Ryan's going to re-raise.
175.
Ryan's going to re-raise to 175,000, 175. Josh folds over to John now in the one seat. 175,000 is the current bet. John folds over to Cord. He folds as well. Over to Gary now in the small blind. Gary folds. Action's on draws now in the big blind. He folds as well. Action's back to Brian in the six seat now. 175,000 is the current bet. And Brian's going to make the call. 175 and a call. All right, heads up here. Let's see the flop. Flop is four of clubs, six of hearts, five of diamonds. Brian is first to act. Brian's going to be all in. Action's over to Ryan. Ryan's asked for a count. $245,000 is what Brian is all in for. Action still currently on Ryan. Brian's going to fold in. Brian in the 60th is going to win the pot.
Nice.
Brian, anyone out there with you today in the audience watching?
No, just me.
No, just you, watching from home maybe, later today.
Yep.
Nice hand, sir.
I was told not to go on the first hand all in, so I did the second one.
Wish you'd have picked a different one.
Just under 31 minutes left at this level. Still 3,000, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds. Just want to send out a thanks here to the Golden Gates Casino and Poker Parlor here in Blackhawk, Colorado. This is our 18th HPT event here. So been here quite a few years, our 18th event here at the Golden Gates Casino in Blackhawk, Colorado. Our chips in play here, the yellow chips are 1,000 chips, red chips are 5,000, and the green chips are 25,000 chips. Brian's going to be first to act here. In the 6 seat, 24,000 is our big blind. He folds over to JR in the 7 seat. JR folds over to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan folds over to Josh now in the 9 seat. Josh is going to raise.
62.
To 62,000. 62,000 is the raise. By Josh. Action's folded around to Cord in the two seat. 62,000 is the current bet. Cord folds over to Gary in the three seat. He folds as well. Over to draws now in the four seat is in the small blind. He folds. Over to Garrett now in the five seat. 62,000 is the current bet. And Garrett's gonna make the call, 62,000. And a call. Gonna be heads up here, let's see the flop. Flop is ace of clubs, king of hearts, ace of hearts. Garrett's gonna be first to act in the five seat. He checks over to Josh. Josh checks as well, both players check the flop. All right, let's see the turn card. Turn card is a jack of hearts. Garrett is first act. Checks over to Josh. Josh is gonna bet.
103.
103,000. 103 is the bet by Josh. Action's back to Garrett. Garrett's gonna fold in. Josh in the nine seat is gonna win the pot. Josh, anyone out there with you today watching?
My fiance, Lisa.
Fiance right up front there watching, yeah. All right.
She missed her flight this morning, so.
On purpose, missed her flight?
No, not on purpose.
You can take it if you want. Or is there just a better clock than that one? Thank you.
Underneath it shows all, the boys up. Just under 28 minutes left at this level. We're still at the 3,000 ante, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds. JR is going to be first act in the seventh seat.
So the one below is the next clown, right?
Yep.
JR folds over to Ryan in the eighth seat. Ryan folds over to Josh now in the ninth seat. Josh is gonna raise
62.
To 62,000. 62,000 is raised by Josh. John folds over to Cord in the two seat. 62,000 is the current bet. Cord folds over to Gary in the three seat. And Gary's gonna make the call, 62,000 and the call. Josh folds over to Garrett in the five seat. Garrett folds over to Brian in the big blind. And Brian's gonna make the call as well, 62,000. And the call, gonna be three players to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is queen of clubs, six of diamonds, and king of spades. Brian is first act in the sixth seat. He checks over to Josh. Josh is going to bet. 83,000 is a bet by Josh. 83,000. Action's over to Gary in the three seat. Gary's going to make the call. 83,000 and a call. Action's back to Brian in the six seat. Brian's going to fold. So we're going to have two players here to the turn. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is the 10 of clubs. Josh is going to be first act in the ninth seat. Checks over to Gary. Gary's gonna bet. 100,000 is a bet by Gary. 100,000. Action's back to Josh. Josh is gonna fold in Gary in the three seats. Gonna win the pot. Gary, anyone out there with you today watching?
No.
Wife from home watching you later today?
Yeah.
All right. Just under 25 minutes left at this level. 3,000, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds. We started with 488 players. A prize pool of just over 717,000 down to our final nine. Here at the HBT main event final table. The buy-in was 1,650. This is day three of the main event. Brian's going to be first act here in the 8 seat. Brian's going to raise 70. To 70,000. 70,000 is the raise by Ryan. Action's on Josh in the 9 seat. Josh folds. Over to John in the 1 seat. 70,000 is the current bet. John folds over to Cord in the 2 seat. Cord folds. Gary folds. Over to draws in the 4 seat. Draws folds as well. Action's on Garrett now in the 5 seat. Garrett folds over to Brian in the small blind. He folds as well. Action's on JR in the big blind. 70,000 is the current bet. JR folds as well, and Ryan in the 8 seat is going to win the pot.
Nice, Rhino.
Just over 23 minutes left at this level. 3,000 Andy, 12,000. 24,000 on the blinds. Ninth place today is going to receive 14,000, just over 14,000. Eighth place today, 17,000, just over 17,900. First place today, just over 100. And 64,000 and the HPT main event bracelet. Josh is going to be first act here in the 9 seats. 24,000 is our big blind. Josh folds over to John in the 1 seat. John folds as well. Action's on Cord in the 2 seat. Cord's going to raise
65.
To 65,000. 65,000 is the raise by Cord. Action's folded around to Garrett in the 5 seat. Garrett folds over to Brian. He folds as well. Action's on JR in the small blind. JR folds over to Ryan now in the big blind. Ryan's gonna fold in, Cord in the 2 seats, gonna win the pot.
Pot up, pot this guy.
Cord, anyone out there with you today watching?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Couple friends in the audience?
Yeah.
Just over 21 minutes left at this level. 3,000 Andy, 12,000, 24,000 on the lines.
Just to let you know, it's only two. What's the comedic value? It's so funny. We're building our friendship, though. That was priceless. Just remember, you talked me into playing.
Just trying to, you know, get you feeling good, then I'll...
steal it from me.
John's going to be first act in the 1 seat. John folds over to Cord in the 2 seat. Cord folds. Action's on Gary. Folds as well.
Try to rope a dope.
Just get my serotonin levels to an all-time high right before I sit down. Just crush me.
Draws in the 4 seat's going to raise to 60,000. 60,000 is the current bet. Garrett folds. Brian folds over to JR in the 7 seat. 60,000 is the current bet. JR's going to make the call. Over to Ryan in the small blind. 60,000 is the current bet. He's going to make the call as well. 60,000 actions on Josh now in the 9 seat. Josh is going to re-raise. 272,000 is the re-raise amount. 272 actions back to Josh. He folds over to JR. 272,000 is the current bet. Actions back to Ryan.
Hell of a squeak.
Ryan folds in. Josh is going to win the pot in the ninth seat. Anyone drinks while she's here? Drinks anyone?
Everyone
good?
I'm good.
You want some?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Green tea with lemon and honey.
Anyone
else?
I'll do a green tea with honey. Thank you. And a bottle of water.
Just over 17 minutes left at this level. Still 3,000, Annie. 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds.
Yep.
Cord's gonna be first act here, and the two seat is gonna raise to 65,000.
Oh, yeah.
65,000 is the raise by Cord. Actions on Gary in the three seat. Gary's gonna make the call. 65,000 and a call. Actions on Draws in the four seat. He folds over to Garrett now in the five seat. 65,000 is the current bet. Garrett's going to make the call. Brian folds over to JR in the seventh seat. 65,000 is the current bet.
Okay,
thank you. JR folds over to Ryan in the eighth seat. Ryan folds. Actions on Josh now in the ninth seat. Josh folds actions to John in the big blind. And he's going to fold as well. 65,000 a call here. We're going to have three players to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is deuce of diamonds, four of spades, and deuce of clubs. Cord is going to be first act in the two seat. Cord's gonna bet. 155,000 is the bet by Cord. 155. Actions on Gary in the three seat. Gary's gonna make the call. 155, actions over to Garrett, he's gonna fold. And we're gonna be heads up to the turn card here. Let's see the turn. Turn card is a jack of spades. Cord is gonna be first act. Cord checks over to Garrett.
Sorry.
Garrett's gonna bet. 200,000 is a bet by Gary. 200,000 actions back to Cord in the two seat. cards are gonna fold, and Gary in the three seed is gonna win the pot.
Drinks here.
Just over 13 minutes left at this level. Still 3,000 Andy, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds. $24,000 on the blinds. Gary's going to be first act in the three seat. Gary folds over to draws in the four seat. He folds as well. Action's on Garrett in the five seat. Garrett folds. Action's on Brian in the six seat.
62.
Brian's going to raise to 62,000. 62,000. Is the race. JR folds over to Ryan now in the 8 seat. Ryan folds, action's on Josh now in the 9 seat. Josh makes the call. 62,000 and a call. John folds. Action's on Cord in the two seat. He folds as well. And we're going to be heads up to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is four of spades, ace of hearts, ten of clubs. Brian's going to be first act. Checks over to Josh. Josh is going to bet 76,000. 76,000 is the bet by Josh. Action's back to Brian. Brian makes the call. 76,000 and a call. Still heads up here. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is a seven of diamonds. Brian is first act. He checks over to Josh. Josh is going to bet. 86,000 is the bet by Josh. 86,000. Action's back to Brian. Brian's going to make the call. 86,000 and a call. Still heads up here. Let's see the river card. River card is the king of diamonds. Brian is first act.
One stack for me, please, Brian.
Brian's going to be all in. Action's over to Josh. Josh has asked for a count. Brian is all in out of the sixth seat. Action's currently on Josh in the ninth seat. Josh has asked for a count. $339,000 is what Brian is all in for. $339,000. Josh is going to fold, and Brian is going to win the pot.
Nice hand, sir.
How about if you check? I folded the game.
Better than that.
Folded the king?
Folded an ace? Why would I be betting the king?
I don't know. That's why I thought you said king. So I was like, you folded the king? That's strange.
I folded a big ace. Decent size there.
Obviously it wasn't ace king.
Of course not. I would have bet if you checked.
Just under 8 minutes left at this level?
Depends on your kicker.
Yeah, you probably wanted to call.
3,000, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds. Chaz's first act. He folds. Over to Garrett now in the 5 seat.
Raise.
And it's announced to raise.
62.
Garrett's going to raise to 62,000. 62,000 is the bet. Brian folds over to JR now in the 7 seat. 62,000 is the current bet. Jared makes the call. Over to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan's going to make the call as well. Action's on Josh in the 9 seat. Josh folds, action's on John in the 1 seat. John's gonna re-raise.
202.
To 200. 200 and 2,000 is the re-raise by John. 200 and 2,000. Court folds, action's on Gary in the 3 seat. Gary folds. Action's back to Garrett in the 5 seat now. 200 and 2,000 is the current bet. Cool. Garrett's going to make the call. Action's back to JR. He folds. Currently on Ryan now in the 8 seat. 200 and 2,000 is the current bet.
I call.
And Ryan's going to make the call as well. $200 and $2,000 a call. We're going to have three players. To the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is 4 of hearts, deuce of clubs, 8 of hearts. Garrett is first act. Oh. Garrett's first act, he checks. Over to Ryan. Ryan's going to bet 225,000. 225 is the bet by Ryan. Action's over to John in the 1 seat. John is all in out of the 1 seat. Action's over to Garrett now in the 5 seats. John is currently all in out of the 1 seat. Garrett folds, action's back to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan's gonna fold and John in the 1 seat is gonna win the pot.
Dodge the snap call.
I dodged the snap.
good hand, dude.
John, anyone out there with you today watching in the audience?
That little preggy.
What'd you call it?
Preggy. Blonde banana.
He says the blonde banana in the crowd watching.
I thought that might be you, Travis, for a second.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
I wasn't sure.
Just over 3 minutes left at this level. Still 3,080, 12,000, 24,000 on the blinds.
I think she's got you out kicked in the looks department there, killer.
$24,000 on the blinds.
Right. One time off their switch.
No, whatever. Switch. Maybe one more heads up.
You're good.
Garrett's going to be first to act in the five seat.
What a chaos theory that would be.
Garrett folds over to Brian in the six seat.
Oh my god.
Brian folds as well. Over to JR in the seven seat. JR folds actions on Ryan in the eight seat. Ryan folds over to Josh now in the nine seat. Josh is going to raise to 63,000. 63,000 is the current bet. John folds over to court now in the two seat. Court makes a call. Gary folds. Over two draws in the four seat. And draws folds, and we're gonna be heads up to the flop here. Let's see the flop. Flop is Jack of Diamonds, 10 of clubs, King of clubs. Josh's first act in the nine seat. Checks over court. Gonna bet? 58,000 is a bet by court. 58,000. Actions back to Josh in the ninth seat. And Josh is gonna make the call. 58,000. And the call still heads up here. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is the Queen of Diamonds. Josh's first act in the ninth seat. Josh is going to bet. 160,000 is a bet by Josh. 160. Actions over to court in the two seat.
Is it all in? One stack for me, please, court.
Court is all in out of the two seat. Actions back to Josh now in the nine seats. Court is all in out of the two seat. Josh is going to fold in court in the two seat. It's going to win the pot.
Nice bluff.
Sick bluff, man.
Sickest bluff
You're
ever.
You're the sickest
seen.
Ever.
Sick bluff.
Pocket deuces, bro.
All right, that was the last, or this.
This will be the last hand at that level, okay?
This is the last hand at the 3,080, 1224. This is the last hand. Yeah, 3,080, 1224. Brian's going to be first to act here. He's under the gun. Brian folds over to JR now in the seventh seat. JR folds. Action's on Ryan in the eighth seat.
67.
Brian's going to raise to 67,000. 67,000 is the current bet. Josh folds over to John in the one seat. John folds over to Cord now in the two seat. Cord folds as well, actually not Gary in the three seat. Gary folds. Action's on draws in the four seat. 67,000 is the current bet.
Yeah, my fiance's sitting right there. Yep. Okay. I'll introduce you.
Charles makes the call. Action's on Gary to the big blind. 67,000 is the current bet.
I call.
Gary makes the call as well. 67,000 in a call. All right, going to be three players to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is five of spades. King of spades, six of hearts. Draws his first act. He checks over to Garrett. Garrett checks as well. Action's on Ryan in the eighth seat. Ryan's going to bet 110,000. 110 is the bet. Action's back to draws in the fourth seat. Charles makes the call. 110,000 and a call. And Garrett folds, gonna be heads up to the turn. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is the eight of hearts. Draws his first act. Checks over to Ryan. Ryan checks as well. Both players check the turn. Let's see the river card. River card is the queen of diamonds. Draws his first act. Draws is going to bet out.
180.
180,000 is the bet. 180. Action's over to Ryan.
Congratulations. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah. You guys are just
under. Ryan's going to bet, or Ryan's going to fold, and Draws is going to win the pot.
One of these days, a pair is going to run through. One of these days.
Draws, do you have anyone out there in the audience with you watching today?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? Hoping to pick up some new fans, maybe watching from home. All right, new level here is 4,000 ante, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. We're at a 4,000 ante now. 4,000 ante, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds.
4,000.
Josh, you have some new fans that have just shown up watching you?
Randomly, just some people from my hometown.
Randomly, people from his hometown to cheer him on.
Visiting the mountains.
There you go.
Enjoying the scenery and decided to come on up.
I met them before as well in St. Louis.
Yeah.
JR's going to be first act here. 30,000 is our big blind. 15,000, 30,000 are the blinds. Action's on Ryan in the eight seat. Ryan's going to raise 72. To 72,000. 72,000 is the raise by Ryan. Action's on Josh. He folds. Over to John in the one seat. He folds as well. Action on Cord in the two seat. 30,000 is our big blind. 72,000 is the current bet. Cord folds over to Gary in the three seat. Gary folds as well. Action's on Draws in the four seat. Charles folds over to Garrett now in the small blind. 72,000 is the current bet. Garrett folds over to Ryan now in the big blind. Gives Ryan the stare down and folds.
Ryan's going to win the pot. That time I won a pot.
Jeez. Big blind,
thanks. Just over 53 minutes left at this level. These are 60 minute levels until we get to heads-up play. We're at a 4,000 ante, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds.
What are they, heads-up, 30 minutes?
30 minutes, once, if we start before 30, we'll finish the level and go to 30.
Okay.
Started with 488 players, still 9 players remaining here at our HPT main event final table. Chips in play, the yellow chips are 1,000, red are 5,000, and the green are 25,000 chips. Ryan's going to be first act here in the 8 seat. 30,000 is our big blind. Ryan folds over to Josh in the 9 seat. Josh is going to raise 86. To 86,000. 86,000 is the raise by Josh. John folds over to Cord in the 2 seat. 86,000 is the current bet. Cord folds over to Gary in the 3 seat. He folds as well. Action's on draws in the 4 seat. Jaws folds over to Garrett in the 5 seat. 86,000 is the current bet. Garrett folds over to Brian in the small blind. He folds as well. Action's on JR in the big blind. Going to make the call. 86,000 and a call. Here he heads up to the flop here. Let's see the flop. Flop is 7 of clubs, deuce of clubs, 6 of spades. JR is first to act. JR checks over to Josh. Josh is going to bet out. 85,000 is a bet by Josh. 85,000 actions back to JR. JR is going to make the call. 85,000 and a call. Still heads up here. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is the Queen of Diamonds. JR is first act. Checks over to Josh. Josh is going to bet.
$190,000
is the bet by Josh. 190 actions back to JR. JR is going to fold and Josh is going to win the pot.
Love the fans.
Yeah. Larger cheering section for Josh now.
Drinks,
squashes here. Drink. So, audience. So, what's the next level? We're at what's the next level? I have 1-1 there because we're going to race off yellow at the end of this level.
Gotcha.
Still 4,000 ante, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Just over 49 minutes left at this level. Josh is going to be first to act here in the 9 seat. Action's folded around to Cord in the 2 seat. Cord's going to raise to 75,000. 75,000 is the raise by Cord. Action's folded around to Garrett in the 5 seat. Garrett folds over to Brian in the 6 seat. 75,000 is the current bet. Brian makes the call. Action's on JR in the small blind. He folds. Over to Ryan in the big blind. And Ryan's going to fold. And we're going to be heads up to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is 8 of diamonds, 3 of diamonds, queen of spades. Court is first act in the 2 seat. Checks. Over to Brian. Brian's going to bet out 110,000. 110. Action's back to court. Court's going to fold in. Brian in the 6 seat's going to win the pot.
Yay!
Very nice hand. Dead
silence. Just over 47 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds.
Cool.
First act here, he folds, court folds, over to Gary now in the 3 seat. 30,000 is our big blind. Gary folds, over to Draws now in the 4 seat. 75. Draws is going to raise to 75,000. 75,000 is the raise by Draws. Here it folds, over to Brian in the 6 seat. Makes the call, 75,000 and a call. Action's over to JR on the button. He folds. Over to Ryan now in the small blind. Ryan folds. Over to Josh in the big blind. 75,000 is the current bet. And Josh is going to fold. And we're going to be heads up to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is 9 of spades, 8 of spades, 8 of clubs. Draws his first act. Checks, over to Brian. Brian checks as well. Both players check the flop. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is a jack of diamonds. Draws his first act. Draws is going to bet out. 105,000. 105 is the bet. Action's over to Brian. Brian's going to raise.
302.
To 302,000. 302 is the raise by Brian. Action's back to Draws. Is going to make the call. 300 and 2,000. And a call. Still heads up here. Let's see the river card. River card is a jack of clubs. Draws is going to be first act.
All in.
Draws is going to move all in. Action's over to Brian.
I
Hearts gonna show the Jack of Hearts and folds. Andros is gonna win the pot. Just over 41 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Started with 488 players. Still 9 players remaining here at our HBT main event final table.
Makes sense.
Taste
right.
Great bluff, sir.
Is our big blind. Cord's going to be first act in the two seat. He folds over to Gary now in the three seat. Gary folds. Action's on dress. Charles is going to raise to 75,000. 75,000 is the raise by dress. Action's on Garrett. He folds over to Brian. He folds as well. Action's now on JR in the seven seat. JR folds. Over to Ryan in the 8th seat. Ryan's gonna make the call. 75,000 and a call. Action's on Josh in the 9th seat. Josh folds. Over to John in the 1 seat. 75,000 is the current bet. And John is going to make the call.
Oh, five more. For sure, yeah. I'm trying to get rid of my yellows.
All right, going to be three players to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is 8 of hearts, 10 of hearts, queen of clubs. John is first act in the one seat. Checks over to Dross. Dross checks as well. Action's over to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan checks as well. All three players check the flop. Let's see the turn card. Turn card is a 9 of diamonds. John is first to act. Checks over to Dross. Dross checks as well. And Ryan checks. All three players check the turn. Let's see the river card. River card is the 3 of clubs. John in the one seat's first act. Checks over to Dross. Dross is going to bet out. 180,000 is a bet by Dross. 180,000. Action's over to Ryan. Ryan's going to fold. Action's back to John. John folds as well, and Dross is going to take down the pot. Just over 38 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000, 80, 15,000, 30,000 on the lines. $15,000, $30,000 on the blinds. Gary's going to be first act here. $30,000 is a big blind. Gary's first act in the three seat. Gary folds over to Dross in the four seat. Dross folds. Action's on Garrett in the five seat. Garrett folds as well. Brian folds over to JR in the seven seat. JR folds. Over to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan's Ryan's going to raise 82. To 82,000. 82,000 is the raise by Ryan. Actions on Josh in the 9 seat. Josh is going to re-raise to a total bet of 220,000. 220 is the current bet. John Folds over to court now in the 2 seat. 220,000 is the current bet. Court Folds actions back to Ryan in the 8 seat.
I'm all in.
Ryan is actions back to Ryan. He's going to move all in out of the 8 seat. Actions now at Josh in the 9 seat. Josh is going to fold in. Ryan in the 8 seat is going to take down the pot. Just over 35 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000 ante. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Started with 488 players, down to our final 9 players. Price pool just over 717,000. Ninth place today is going to receive just over 14,000. First place just over 164,000 in the HBT Main Event Bracelet. We're here at the Golden Gates Casino and Poker Parlor in Blackhawk, Colorado. This is our 18th event here at Golden Gates Casino. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Draws is going to be first to act in the 4 seat. Draws folds over to Garrett now in the 5 seat. Garrett's going to raise.
85.
To 85,000. 85,000 is the raise by Garrett. Actions folded around to Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan folds over to Josh in the 9 seat. Josh folds over to John in the 1 seat. John folds, actions on court in the 2 seat. 85,000 is the current bet. Court folds over to Gary in the 3 seat. Gary folds as well, and Garrett in the 5 seat is going to win the pot.
Oh, shit, sorry.
One hand.
Yeah.
$15,000, $30,000 on the blinds. Garrett's first act. It's going to fold over to Brian in the 6 seat. Brian's going to raise.
87,000.
87,000 is the raise by Brian. JR folds over to Ryan in the 8 seat. Folds over to Josh now in the 9 seat. Josh folds as well over to John now in the 1 seat. 87,000 is the current bet. John folds over to Cord in the 2 seat. Cord folds. Actions on Gary in the 3 seat.
King 8.
87,000 is the current bet.
Two.
a good open.
Reprints.
Oh yeah, I do that, right?
Pretty cool.
Did he live two or seven?
There was a straddle, I think.
I think he like scummed it. I think he like raised and took it back and lived. You reopened it, and then he
kept it. Gary folds over to Jaws now in the fourth seat. Jaws folds as well, and Brian in the sixth seat is going to take down the pot. Minutes left at this level, still 4,000 Annie, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Brian's going to be first to act in the sixth seat, 30,000 is our big blind. Gonna raise 87,000. 87,000 is the raise. JR folds. Sort of Ryan in the 8th seat. Ryan folds over to Josh now in the 9th seat. 87,000 is the current bet. Josh folds over to John in the 1 seat. John folds. Action's on court now in the 2 seat. Court folds. Over to Gary in the 3 seat, he folds as well. Action's on draws in the small blind. Draws folds, over to Garrett now in the big blind. And Garrett's gonna make the call. 87,000 and a call. And we're going to be heads up to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is King of Hearts, Ace of Clubs, Six of Hearts. Garrett's first act. Checks. Over to Brian. $150,000 is the announced amount by Brian. $150,000. Action's back to Garrett. Garrett folds and Brian's going to take down the pot. Just over 28 minutes left at this level. So 4,080, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Started with 488 players. This is day three. Day three of the HBT main events. $15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. JR is going to be first to act. Action's folded around to Josh in the 9 seats. Josh is going to raise 83,000 is the current bet. John folds over to Cord in the 2 seats. Cord folds as well. 83,000 is the current bet. Gary folds over to Draws in the 4 seat. Draws folds. Action's on Garrett in the small blind. Gary folds over to Brian in the big blind. 83,000 is the current bet. And Brian's gonna make the call. 83,000 and a call. And we're gonna be heads up here. Let's see the flop. Flop is 8 of clubs, 9 of spades, 6 of diamonds. Brian is first to act. Brian's gonna bet.
178,000.
Josh folds in. Brian's gonna take down the pot.
Hey, Brian, can you move your green in front of your red for me? Or just on top of your red?
Just over 26 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. $30,000 is our big line. Actions fold around to John in the one seat. John folds. Over to Court in the two seat. Court's going to raise to $75,000. $75,000 is the raise. Actions fold around to Garrett on the button. Garrett folds over to Brian in the small blind. Brian's going to re-raise to 200 and 3,000. 203 is the re-raise amount by Brian. Actions on JR in the big blind. He folds. Actions back to Court now in the two seat. 200 and 3,000 is the current bet. Court's gonna fold and Brian's gonna win the pot.
Jeremy's saying that an awful lot. Brian wins the pot. What the hell? Like, you gonna let anybody else win any around here?
No.
Just gonna take them all?
I mean, sure. Well, these guys give them to me, so.
As long as they're somebody else's, not mine.
Yeah, you're
what
following
you. It just took you out.
Just over 23 minutes left at this level. 4,000, Andy. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Try to take it every two levels. Josh is going to be first act in the ninth seat. Josh folds over to John in the one seat. John's going to raise to 65,000. 65,000 is the raise. Actions fold around to draws in the four seat. Draws makes the call. 65,000 and a call. Garrett folds over to Brian in the 60. 65,000 is the current bet. Brian makes the call. Actions over to JR in the small blind. JR folds over to Brian now in the 8 seat.
Looks like I got an invite to a party. This party.
And Ryan's gonna make the call as well. 65,000 and a call.
Right,
four players in the hand. Let's see the flop. Flop is four of spades, four of diamonds, four of clubs. Ryan's first act. He checks over to John. John checks over to draws. Draws is gonna bet. 130,000. 130. Action's over to Brian in the sixth seat. Brian folds. Action's back to Brian in the eighth seat. Brian's gonna make the call, 130,000 in the call. The action's over to John in the one seat, he folds, and we're gonna be heads up now. To the turn, let's see the turn card. Turn is five of spades. Ryan's first act in the eighth seat. Checks, over to draws. And draws checks as well. Both players check the turn. Let's see the river card. River card is the 10 of diamonds. Ryan's first act in the 8th seat. Ryan's gonna bet. 200,000 is the bet by Ryan. 200,000. Action's over to draws in the four seat.
Gotta have a four, right?
Travis is gonna fold, and Ryan's gonna win the pot.
I guess I'll get to see it at some point.
Right about 2 hours.
Just over 17 minutes.
Tell us what you have, maybe.
Left of the slope.
We gotta wait. You're gonna make us wait.
That's a yes. You're gonna wait.
I just want to introduce someone real quick. This is Cage Yantunis. Cage is the poker manager here in the back. Wave to his Cage. Let's give Cage and his staff a round of applause. We're hoping to put on an HPT event here all week long for us.
This is uploaded like 2 hours.
2 hours.
Yeah.
2 hours.
On YouTube. It's not working.
Anyone else drink slushies here? No. Just over 16 minutes left of this level. So 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the
boards. I was just wondering if it was like on like a 10 minute delay.
No, no.
Where there's like people over here. Like.
They used it half hour.
The action's folded around to Gary in the 3 seat. Gary folds over to Draws now in the 4 seat. Draws folds over to Garrett now in the 5 seat. Garrett's going to raise to 80,000. 80,000 is the raise by Garrett. Brian Foltz over to JR on the button. JR's going to make the call. 80,000 and a call. Action's on Ryan in the 8 seat. Going to re-raise.
225.
Total bet of 225,000. 225. Action's on Josh in the 9 seat. Josh is going to fold. Action's back to Garrett in the 5 seat. 225,000 is the current bet. Garrett folds, action's over to JR, he folds as well, and Ryan in the 8 seat's going to win the pot. Just over 14 minutes left at this level, still 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Annie, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Cord's going to be first to act in the 2 seat. Cord folds over to Gary in the 3 seat. Gary folds over to Draws in the 4 seat. Draws folds. Action's on Garrett in the 5 seat. Float around to JR in the 7 seat. JR is going to raise to 85,000. 85,000 is the raise. Action's on Ryan in the 8 seat. Ryan folds over to Josh now in the 9 seat. 85,000 is the current bet. Josh folds over to John in the 1 seat. He's in the big blind. John's going to re-raise. $265,000 is the re-raise. Action's back to JR. He folds, and John, the 1 seat, is going to win the pot. Just over 12 minutes left at this level. Still 4,000, Annie. 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Players will be on their first break at the end of this level. We'll also race off the yellow 1K chips. 4,000 Andy, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Gary's first to act, he folds. Over two draws in the four seat, he folds as well. Action's on Garrett in the five seat. Garrett folds over to Brian now, he folds as well. Action's on JR in the seven seat. JR folds over to Ryan in the eight seat. Ryan folds, action's on Josh in the nine seat. Josh folds over to John now in the one seat.
Shut up.
John's in the small block.
Poker and I'll play my poker.
Leave me alone.
John makes the
one big pot off me. Earlier.
Option to Cord in the big blind. And Cord's going to check his option. And we're going to be heads up to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is seven of clubs, six of hearts, deuce of spades. John is first act. Checks over to Cord. Cord's going to bet 30,000. Action's back to John. John folds and Cord's going to win the pot. Just under 10 minutes left at this level, just under 10 minutes. 4,080, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. We start with 488 players, still 9 players remaining here at our HPT main event final table. Draws his first act, he folds. Over to Garrett. Garrett's gonna raise to 80,000. 80,000 is the raise by Garrett. Action's folded around to Ryan in the eight seat. Ryan folds over to Josh in the nine seat. 80,000 is the current bet. Josh folds over to John in the one seat. John folds, Cord folds over to Gary in the big blind. Gary's gonna fold, and Garrett's gonna win the pot. $15,000, $30,000 on the blinds. Garrett's going to be first act. Garrett folds over to Brian in the six seat. Brian folds over to JR. He folds as well. Action's on Ryan in the eight seat. Folds, action's on Josh on the nine seat.
Come on.
Josh is gonna be all in out of the nine seat. John folds over to Cord in the two seat.
502.
Josh has announced he's all in for 502,000. Cord folds, Gary folds. Over two draws in the big blind, he folds as well. And Josh in the nine seat's gonna win the pot.
Yeah. Woo!
Just over 6 minutes left at this level. Players will be on their first break at the end of this level. 4,000, 80, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. Brian's going to be first to act here in the sixth seat. Brian folds. JR folds over to Ryan in the eighth seat. Brian folds over to Josh in the ninth seat. Josh folds, action's on John in the one seat. John folds, over to Corey in the two seat. Court's going to raise to 75,000. 75,000 is the bet. Gary folds over to Draz in the small blind. Draz makes the call. Over to Gary in the big blind. Garrett's going to make the call as well. 75,000 and a call. Maybe three players. Let's see the flop. Flop is deuce of spades, deuce of diamonds, jack of diamonds. Draws his first act in the four seat. Draws is going to bet. 130,000. 130. Garrett folds over to Cord in the two seat. Cord's gonna fold and draws in the four seat. It's gonna win the pot.
No funny business.
Under 4 minutes left at this level. So 4,000, 80, 15,000, 30,000 on the blinds. JR is going to be first to act in the seventh seat. JR folds over to Ryan in the eighth seat. Ryan folds, action's on Josh in the ninth seat.
$85,000
is the announced amount by Josh. 85,000. Action's folded around to Garrett in the small blind. 85,000 is the current bet. Kira makes a call over to Brian in the big blind. 85,000 is the current bet. And Brian's going to make the call as well. 85,000 and a call. Going to be three players to the flop. Let's see the flop. Flop is deuce of diamonds, deuce of spades, three of hearts. Garrett's first. He checks over to Brian. Brian checks as well. Action's over to Josh. $110,000 is the announced amount by Josh. 110. Action's back to Garrett. He folds. Over to Brian now.
$110,000 is the current bet. Brian's gonna fold and Josh is gonna win the bet. About 1 minute left of this level, just over 1 minute. Players will be on their first break at the end of this level. $15,000, $30,000 on the blinds. This is probably going to be the last hand at this level. Brian's going to be first act in the 8 seat. Brian folds over to Josh in the 9 seat. Josh folds, action's on John in the 1 seat. John folds, over to Cord in the 2 seat. 75,000 is the raise by Cord.
10 minute breaks?
No, so cards will be back in the air at 210. Cards will be back in the air.
75,000 is the current bet. Actions fold around to Garrett on the button. Players will be on break at the end of this level, or at the end of this hand. Actions folded around to JR in the big blind. 75,000 is the current bet. And JR makes the call, 75,000 and the call. Heads up here, let's see the flop. Flop is 3 of hearts, 5 of spades, 6 of diamonds. JR's first, he checks over to Court. Court's gonna bet 75,000. Action's back to JR, he's gonna make the call, 75,000 and a call. Still heads up here, let's see the turn. Turn card is the deuce of diamonds. JR is first, he checks. Both players check the turn. Let's see the river card. The river card is the queen of clubs. JR is first. He checks over to Court. And Court checks. Both players check the river. Let's see a winner. JR shows king of clubs, 8 of diamonds. Court shows 7-5 for a pair of fives. And Court is going to win the pot. All right, players.